Today we're going to show you how to install crossbars. Please make sure we have all the parts before installation. First, slide the clamps on each end of the cross rail. Then insert the bar end caps. Now you can put the crossbar onto the roof of your vehicle. Insert the lock into the clamp as shown, and turn it clockwise to make the clamp tighten. And use the key to lock the clamp. Use the lock to tighten the other end of the clamp. And use the key to lock the clamp. Repeat above steps to the other clamp. Check that the crossbars stay firmly.